Hello, hello. Welcome. I was just scrolling on the FAA Aviation Weather Cams in Alaska. And a little bit slower. Starting to getting late here, but I wanted to show you people this. Okay, bam bam bam. We see a lens flare here, nothing going on, of course. Over here, your red rotating orb is appearing again. Not as clear as other times, but look at that reflection it gives on this red rotating orb. This is not a lens flare, this looks more like, yeah, I don't know, maybe a sundog or something. Because it's gone in the other frame. We see still rubbing that way, by the way. And finally disappear. And most of the time we were looking at southeast, you see it appear somewhere in the southwest later on. Let's have a look if it's also here. Cloudy. It's a bit cloudy. More chemtrails. Look more like a veil. Excuse me. I think I can show you here what I mean. Let's play, 10 minutes between it, pinkish skies, reflection of the sun simulator, and we see the red rotating orb appearing here and disappearing. Here she appeared. And disappears out of view very rapidly on this frame. Let's count time, 13, okay, 13:03. Go to west, southwest, I mean. Come on, shows the action a little bit faster for a moment. Gonna reveal. Oh, go back a little bit here, and when you see this kind of, yeah, halo, I call it, reflect on the glass or maybe the lens of the camera, we always see the red rotating orb appear here with a half hour between it. Crazy shit. I'm gonna make a screenshot for the files. You can look for yourself on the FAA Aviation Weather Cams. I'm researching on these cams also on the Mexican sky cams, as you can see in my videos. Let's go a bit more north. to my favorite locations. Oh, very nice. What is the black dot? Is it gonna... Oh, it's the steam from the village. Cool. Play a little bit faster. We always can take nice frames out of it. Nice shots from objects, lensing, Lensarrays system, the sun simulator. I think it was the smell. Okay, nothing going on there. Let's have a look southeast, because on a red dog. You also see a lot the red rotating orb appearing, but it's a bit darkish over here because this is the border of the light zone. Strange thing is here going on. The light zone. I think it's like this. No more here. Whereas dark all day, because it's winter solstice. So that's how it works. Okay, let's go. Look on some other sides. Also, what is going on here? Pink skies again. Oh, rotating orb. See the halo here. Wow. I'm gonna take a look at this once again. A little bit slower. Watch this beam. I catched this beam many times before and how it reacts or interacts with something, maybe with the object here. Look at the sunlight, very strange, like every day. I'm amazed they didn't chemtrail the skies over there. Today I posted another video of our skies back here in the Netherlands, and they were chemtrailing the shit out of us again, hiding the incoming Nemesis system. You see this? This is a lens flare, here comes a lens flare, appears a lens flare. Look at that stripe, nothing going on there. The UV spectrums, the infrared spectrums, plasma interference from all the objects here. This is the lens flare. We can see if it's a lens flare because it moves in the opposite direction of the light source. Look at this. Strange. But beautiful footage. Okay, let's watch this. We have a whole sun, then it flips away here. Straight line.